Alright, so we're supposed to find some guy who's wearing like very like suave clothes, apparently. And the suave clothes guy, we're supposed to just say president, or not president, mayor, and then he's supposed to like go buck wild. As Bear runs around with this big old, like, look at that cannon on his hand. Holy junk. I don't think there was anything back there, so let's not worry about it. I'm going to move forward. Nope. Let's not go in there quite yet. Let's see what this guy is doing, or if I can even talk to him. But yeah, Tifa's saying that she's actually relieved that the people in there are actually like working hard and like stressing out and all that, because again, it's not like all of Shinra is bad, it's just the leaders are bad. What's this tree? What's special about this tree? Food. Speaking of food, mayo. I didn't want to ask her or whatever, give her the call sign. I wanted to see if I can order something. Oh, what? Maybe Tifa and Barrett like knocking over stuff over there. Shinra's coming. Well, in this case, Avalanche is coming. Tifa, you knocked down that chair, gonna leave it there? Oh, maybe she knocked down. What? He's knocking down all these chairs. Not him either. Yeah, you can see all those chairs being knocked over. It's probably just somebody sitting by themselves. Yeah, it's supposed to be some guy that's wearing like... Oh, can't talk to this guy? Alright, let's go upstairs. Supposed to be a guy wearing like some fancy suit, I thought. Oh. Oh. I heard about this. I'll go in there in a second. Let me keep searching around. No, it looks like I have to. That's actually the main quest line right here. Ooh, jukebox. Scarlet's theme. Is that all of them? No, I'm missing 26. And 4. 4 and 26. don't think I... Oh, never mind. I was going to say, I didn't think I fought anything since coming in here, but that's a lie. I've been fighting everybody in the garage area. Alright. That's pretty classy song for a not-so-classy lady. Talking about Scarlet.
あんた軍の人だろ。シミュレーターで勝つ方法を教えてくれよ。市長。市長?何を市長するんだ。いらっしゃいませ。何にしますか?
Oh, we can actually buy something. Anything worth buying is the question. I don't think so. Whoa, what's all this? Supreme Bracer. So this one's slightly better than the other ones we have. Definitely has better defense. I'm pretty rich, so why not buy a couple? Because the thing is, these have linking nodes. I feel like just having regular defense is better than magic defense. At least in this stage of the game, I haven't really fought anything that does heavy magic attacks. Man, this definitely is pretty sketchy to wear something like this, because it doesn't really give you any defense. It just gives you, again, more materia slots, but I'll feel better if I had actual defense. Go ahead and go to the simulator. Oh, I can probably switch my gear out. Honestly, I should probably sell some of the older things. I don't recognize you.
<笑>行こう。話は聞いている。おお。カードキーを渡す前に力を試させて。うん。あんたらが捕まったら俺たちだってただじゃ済まないんだ。当然だろう。これに挑戦してもらう。言っておくが簡単じゃないぞ。クリアできたらカードキーを渡そう。
Oh. I thought we had to talk to him to start it up, but looks like start up in here. So pretty much, I'm pretty sure they're gonna take us to the same fighting area as we fought those summons. Alright. Three-person team versus Mayor is the best. Can't use items. See, this is pretty much a variant of the Colosseum. Oh. These aren't too bad. Ow. Move air. I'm pretty sure they're gonna be the same as the other mechs. Ouch. Sorry, Barrett. You have Thunder too, right? Oh yeah. Don't I have something? This. Cloud, do your thing. Was it dead already? No, it's not dead. Ow. Hope's dead. Ice damage. I should really be attacking one of the arms here. There you go. He's dead. Bagoosh.
That's a rat.
Nice. Oh, that techno. That's it. I'm assuming I can fight other battles later on.
これで64階のミーティングフロアへ行ける。エレベーターも使えるぞ。あんたら一体何しようってんだ。仲間を助けに来た。神羅の研究施設に捕まってる。ああ。北条博士のところか。うん、that kid's back here.
Guess he's been a collaborator all this time too. Oh yeah, they're having a meeting. I forgot. And we actually eavesdrop from a vent in the original. We'll see if we do the same thing here. New content has been added to the combat simulator. You can win rewards only available here. Items cannot be used in a battle, but HP and MP are slightly restored after each fight. Items cannot be stolen. So yeah, it's definitely the same as the Colosseum. Look who we have here.
僕は神羅カンパニー科学部門の研修生です。クラウドさんの状況は幹部限定のネットワークに侵入して把握しています。可能な限りサポートしますね。信頼度の上昇を検知。怪しまれないよう手短に行きましょう。引き続きバトルレポートのデータ提出をお待ちしています。
I don't think I have to reheal, right? Yeah, because it's a VR mission. Or fighting, pretty much. So there's no reason why I would need to heal after. I think we just had to pay for it, though. Let's see. 4-star difficulties. Oh! We're going in solo. Alright. Try it out. Just pretty much practice for when I play hard mode. Oh no, I hate this guy. Oh, he's the prince. As long as he doesn't call another. Not this. I wish I had run. Oh, you missed somehow. I should probably put a regen on myself. Wow, what? Yeah, it's not worth doing. Keep on running. The blade burst takes too long. Oh. Crap. Did mine too late. I'll run away from that. Ah, dang it. That's what I get for mashing. Let me stop mashing. Play smart. Not smart enough. Got him. Got him. I should probably do something faster than, this. What am I doing? Kinda reminds me of Aquaman. Run. Didn't do as much damage as I was hoping. Do I have fire? I do have fire. Oh, he's... dang it. Ow, what? No delay on that attack. That's BS. Oh, what? Stop doing that. Saw you. Should Try to use a high level. Whoa, yeah. I should do two of those, actually. I can do one more. I'll do a lighter one. I don't think fire is gonna work. I can try. Do the little level. Oh, reflex! Oh, I can't use magic on it anymore. I didn't realize that its reflect is still there. It did a lot of damage though. Oh, it's because I don't have I don't have magic resistance. It's not as much as I would want. Wait, this probably won't work, huh? Yep, because magic. I don't think I have, I don't have the thing to take that off. The breach, I think it's called. I think I just have to use Punisher mode. Ah, this might take a while. I don't want to go into that field because it heals them. Oh, he's dead. Warida. So I'm pretty sure Barret's gonna have an easier time against that thing. Whoa! This guy. By himself. I was told about this guy. I believe he grabs. Nice moves, bro. Do I have fire? I do. Should be weak against it. Yep. He's berserking. Oh, he's flexing. Oh, dang. This guy looks so retarded. Oops, not Kira. Regen. I wish I gotta bait him into like doing stuff. Oh, I forgot. Freddy charges up to grab me. Oh, you just missed. Flying knee. You are defeated. Oh gosh, that's hilarious. Hilarious. Okay, soldier third class, huh? Got it. Oh, press the wrong button. Wait, I should put a regen on myself. I keep forgetting. Whoa. I'm not sure what happened, but it happened. Ah! Cheater! Finish him. Oh yeah! Great. I need to look up how to increase the. Oh. That guy isn't that bad. I need to figure out how to increase guys' stagger damage. Don't back off. Nice. Do it again. I forgot to put the regen on myself. I think I should take this time to do that. Oh, nice. Alright, got the damage in. Looks like they're not thunder, but it's okay. I did a triple slash. It's okay. There we go. We're done. Is that the last one? Not one more. No, that was it. Nice. Not too bad. I'm not sure how the others are gonna fare. I feel like Barret can kind of just fight as is. He's always been like very strong. Alright. I gotta make sure I don't get caught by the that. Try to block that a little late. Maximum Fury. Oh no! Ah, couldn't get out of it in time. Haha! Low, that was a high crush. You can't hit me. So I'm too low. Haha! Oh, should've just blocked normally. Let's see. I'm going to give myself regen. Okay, something dumb happens. Not sure why you did that for, I was definitely out of the way. Ow. Seriously? You gonna do that? I should probably use steel skin, actually. Whoa! I should've just did maximum fury. I should probably just summon, to be honest. Let's go and summon. Doesn't stun him. Let's see what you got. Oh wow, I require full ATB for that. Alright, let's see what this one does. Ow, wasn't paying attention. Do it. Do the other one. I just want to see what they do. Oh. Ow. I think I want this. Do it. That really filled up his thing. Give it to him! Maximum Fury. He's dead. Fat Choco was gonna do his whatever you wanna call it.
Kerplunk.
He's definitely dead. He's staggered too. So should do like massive damage. Nines. All nines. I guess that's the max damage in this game. Four nines. Alright. This one shouldn't be too bad either. Yeah, I feel like Barret's gonna have a lot easier time facing off against this ghost. Ow. Unless I don't react in time. Do I have fire? I don't. I have bio. Let's see if bio works. I don't know. Ah, I like can't see it in time. It's too low. Oh, it disappeared before it even worked. This is really lame. Stun it in a second. Ah. Ah. Stop coming out of from behind me. Wow. Bear's too slow, I can't like run away or like side run to dodge it. Oh wow, missed the last one. Oh, get out of there. Oh, I did that wrong. Yeah, hopefully this is fast enough. Oh, that's it? Oh yeah, because he's a magic base right now. That sucks. Oh well, it's okay. Slowly but surely I'll kill it. Ah, oh, went to block, but it took too long. Ah, oh, too early. That's the thing too, like, when the blizzard does hit, it doesn't do any damage, which I guess is good in one sense, but at the same time, it's not good. Because again, they can just run away from the actual blizzard hit. I feel like if I stay close to it, it won't. Oh, it still will. I think it's just programmed to fade away when it's let's use a maximum. Oops, wrong one. God damn it. Which one is it? It's a triangle. God damn it. I don't remember my own mapping. I don't know why I can't react fast enough to block it. Not like it really matters, but still, it's annoying. Wow, I blocked that and still did 1,000 damage. Right, you're healing? Let me heal too. Yeah, too bad I don't have any, Did that even do damage? Can't even tell. Alright, he's about to, get staggered again. Which one does magic damage? I don't think none of these do, actually. Probably do magic. Which one do I want to do? You crit. Surprise hasn't reflected yet. Really good because it crits. Wow, they did 100 crit damage a couple times. My gosh, I saw it too, but I just like waited till the last second to block for some reason. I should just do it immediately. I guess just in case it does frozen claw, it's best if I just run away. Yeah, that's why I think. So, like waiting for it to do frozen claw. Alright, it's dead. Just die! Yeah, too bad the point blank is not a magic attack. Oh yeah, this guy. I can still bait him out the same way. I want things on this. Ha ha ha. That would get better than that. Run away! Actually, I should probably do just focus shot. Throttle. I'm guessing that's his grab attack. Get out of there. I should probably bio him actually. It's probably weak against fire, but there you go. Wow, that takes that long to actually do damage. Yeah. Oh wow. I don't know what happened, but do it. definitely a lot longer to do it with Barret. I should have kept on Big Bertha. Uh-oh. I don't know what that is, but he's angry for sure. Run away! Space him out. Yeah, I think that means he's berserk. Though I guess it runs out over time. I think after figuring out how he grabs and stuff, I don't think I'll ever get grabbed by him again. Okay, which one's the best one? Point blank. Wow, that sucked. Holy crap, that sucked. Oh, there he goes. There's some other thing that happened. It like exploded afterwards. I think, I don't know. That was interesting. I think I'm supposed to just block him a lot. Cause he gets tired. Oh! Looks like I can also do a whatchamacallit. Ouch. Oh yeah, I need to put regen on myself. I can do a point blank. Or perfect guard, that's what it's called. Just defend. Sucked at it though. Wow. That's all those crits. All those crit shots. Alright. What do we have next? I forgot already. Oh yeah, this guy. Is this the last one? Yep. Oh yeah, let me Man, the one time I wish I had barrier. Whoops. I feel like I can dodge roll out of that, actually. Actually, maximum fury on the Kutsa itself. It's getting angry. Oops. Yes, I can. Dang it. Try to stop shooting so I can dodge roll. I feel like it's pretty cheap. So I keep baiting it to, oops. Do the spin attack thing. I'm glad I don't get staggered. Don't get staggered from the let's go ahead and use Thundaga. Whoa! That damage. Oh. I should really just attack the cutter head on, because he's about to die. Yep, there it is. Nice. Alright, Tifa, your turn. Oh man. A little bit scared for the two-man team one. But then again, if I can beat this with myself, or just by myself, then it should be alright. Ow. Ow. Oh wow. That's gonna be annoying. Oh, what? Ow. Oh, yeah, just put some regen on. Aw, try to dodge out of its counterattack. Ah, I was hoping that would miss all the way. Guess I just cure myself, just in case. Do I have Blizzard? I don't think I do. I have Thunder, though. Oh, Fire is good against it, though. Wait, do I have anything that's good for right now? That's some good damage though. Look at that. Yeah. Ah, dang it. Not enough damage. Nice. Good stuff. I think the final one's gonna be the hardest one. Even this one might be pretty hard because I have to melee attack and miss my damage. I'm just gonna stand here and block. No, blocked. Counter fire. Oh, didn't go away. Aha. Ah, shit. Not fast enough. That sucks. That's okay, I have Breach. I need to put Regen on first. I think Breach should be able to knock down its Reflect, right? Oh, for some reason my Fire Elemental is not doing bonus damage anymore. Let's see if I can Breach it. Yep, it can remove it all. Nice. Wow! That actually puts it in a staggered state. Wow! Alright, so I found his weakness is actually knocking its barrier off. Where'd he go? Am I just too fast for it? Yep. I think it was like chasing me the whole time, but I like, couldn't keep up. I think it's about to do the, yep. Oh, and I can do fire on it now because it dropped its barrier. Whoa. Aha! Oh, I should do the other one too. What's the other fast thing I can do? Oh, too much dodging. Alright, just finish this guy off. If I can. Get out of here with that immune BS. I think the immune is actually to the ice aura I put on. Oh man, this might be a little rough. That should be okay. Oh man, maybe not. Ah, dang it. I was hoping the uppercut before he can grab. Because I'll be airborne, I don't know if he can grab me in the air. Flying me! Actually, well yeah, let me preserve my MP for next round. Let's give this True Strike. Ah, he anti-aired me. Got me out of the air. That's okay. Oh, that's how you do it. Dang it. I wasn't able to get it to 200%. Ooh, took his ankle out. Might have to try this fight again. Just so I can try to get the 200%. Ow. Yeah. Oh, wait. I love how I just easily blocked and then he just like... I don't know. Wow! Final battle. This is gonna be rough. Especially if I keep doing that. It's gonna put regen on, as is per usual. I think just having a very good movement speed makes her pretty much like untouchable, almost. That because it homes in on you. Scared now. Actually my last full cast right there, so I'm just gonna have to beat it up normally. Oh, needed anyways. Stagger. Oh yeah, I forget that stagger is like nothing. So yeah, once the buzzsaw breaks, it's a lot weaker. The other blade. Yeah. Nice. It was actually easier than I thought it would be. Interesting. I mean, honestly, I didn't really have too much of a doubt that I wouldn't be able to beat these, but let's see. They're high flyers, so definitely Barrett for his A air. It's probably the same team as the one I did in the Colosseum. Cloud and Barrett. Oh, wow. Alright, definitely Aurora will probably whoop these characters. Oh. Wow. Okay. I could definitely use this to just grind. Because that was really easy. Alright. Same thing. Oh, what? Ah, what? Who do that? Pretty sure we don't game over if we lose, huh? That would really suck. Don't remember. I have a feeling these actually are weak against fire. No, maybe not. Holy crap. I should probably heal myself for the next round. Nice. It would have been a pain to try to do this with Tifa. Unfortunately. Again, these are weak against air. Tear gas. Oh, it made me sad. I don't know what that sadness does, though. In the original made, you have extra defense, but I think it drops your limit break. What do you want to call it? How fast it increases by. Oh. Ouch. Yeah, it's gonna be annoying. Black hole. I don't remember what's... Whoops. Oh, crap. I didn't want to use that. But that... Well, this song's really kicking. It has no weakness. It actually absorbs magic attacks. Holy crap. While enveloped in darkness, they absorb all spells. However, inflicting a certain amount of damage while they cast gravity will dispel the darkness and make them susceptible to staggering for a short while. I'm not sure what that means. I'm gonna have to add some regen to us. Crap. Alright, gotta cure Barret. Oh, you got me. I didn't do as much damage as I was anticipating. Let's go ahead and summon. What if I can summon both eventually? Oh, nice. Time does freeze when you summon. So I know the limit break for some reason doesn't pause everything. Kinda sucks actually, but it's alright. Wait, isn't it immune to fiber right now? Get out of there. Oh, I need both. Ow. I'm gonna run out of heals pretty soon. Flies away. Better heal myself. Oh, Help, Koopo! That's awesome. Oh, all nines. Oh, it died. Holy crap. It's probably because it's weak against air elemental. But it didn't say weakness, it just took a buttload of damage. Nice. If I could just fight that first battle, like, a limited times, that'd be the fastest grind possible. Alright. As you can see, they're already setting up for a future... Oh, this guy. But a future... arena style fights, because, like, obviously, who are we gonna choose? There's only three of us. Oh. Shine! Wow. Whatida. Oh, this thing. Oh, that's something else. Arrow. Oh, this thing's a stronger version of it or something. This thing does not like being staggered. Get out of there. Don't want to stand together. Let's actually scan it with Barret before I do anything. Okay, resistant to everything. If their attacks are interrupted while they are dancing, they clone themselves. Ooh. Defeat the clone first to deal with the original effectively. Not sure. Oh, so that's why that one fight when I fought him, this one originally in Sector 6, there were like multiple copies of it. I'm like, what the heck? But if anything, maybe I need to like get out of here. I love how it was like doing a move and I just uppercutted it out of here. Do blade. Wow, what happened? Uh-oh. Yeah, I think this fight is over now. No one has resurrect. Yeah, that'd have to kill this thing. Should probably summon too. Oh, I don't think I've used that chocobo yet. I think I just have to do, well, I guess all this crit damage, if anything. Alright, let's see what these abilities can do. Oh, wow. I see. And so when it splits, that's when you can actually do damage, because when you kill the things, they will do heavy damage to the main guy. Uh-oh. This thing unholy held at the beginning. Oh, what? Hate you. Oh, what? Oh, what? Stop. 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 One dog down. Oh, looking at the wrong dog. Oh, what? Oh, what? Oh, what? Stop it. Alright, Barret, scan that thing. Weakens ice. Ah, the one I took off. That sucks. It's okay. I think Tifa has something. Oh, she shouldn't be auto-attacking him either. That sucks. Extinguish either flame to weaken their attacks. Ice will extinguish the red flame, while healing spells and items will extinguish the purple flames. Huh. That's interesting, actually. So you're saying... I don't think I could... Yeah, I can't, like, switch to them to heal. Ah, freaking Sonic the Hedgehog me. Use your this. There we go. I do have limit break. Doesn't somebody have Shiva? I think it's Aerith, or yeah, Aerith actually. Get off me! Once I stagger, we're all using limit breaks. Something. Great. Wow, what? Just done it already. Tifa. Tifa again. There we go. Limit break, guys. Yes. And I believe I just got the one achievement where I get stagger rate up to 200%. Alright, I believe I can just arrow these guys because they were weak against. Oh no. These are really weak. It's probably like a mercy battle. Supposed to be an easy battle. Alright, last one, right? Yes, alright. I think fighting the bigger guy on the right is probably the best idea. I don't have lightning. Oh yeah, I forgot about this. Aww, that's bullshit. I'm glad that the blocking does have a little bit of a invincibility frames. Oh, what? Is that far? I just need to take it down as fast as possible. Also need to save Cloud from dying. Cloud can probably heal himself too. Alright, Barret, can you finish off this guy? It should be easy pickings now. It's easier when there's only one of them, for sure. Focus strike. Oh, he can't break his arms. Whatever. He doesn't have a. He doesn't have HP bars for the arms. Fire blast. I guess Barret. Barret, scan this thing. Let's see. After repeated attacks, the arm section goes into a rampage. Inflict a certain amount of damage to shut down rampage mode and fill its stagger gauge. After repeated attacks. Huh. Just gotta wait then. Looks like I'll just keep doing thunder then, if I get the chance. Do you have anything, Cloud? Because I can just put regen. Oh, whiffed! Oh, didn't whiff that one. Too close for it to hit me. It's like spazzing out. Get out of there. Yes. Whew. That was very dangerous. Yes. We've successfully defeated this colosseum. Ooh, XP up materia. I'm assuming I can only get one of those. Nice. Alright. So I've successfully completed this. Not sure if I should just sit here and grind or just go for it. I mean, I did get that though. The stagger effect, part 3. You. Give me your materia. Parry materia. Guard against enemy attacks and holds you quick or allows you to quickly unleash your next move. Hold R1 and press circle to activate. Wait, what? Deals a small amount of damage. This actually looks pretty good. Let me get two of them. I'll take two. I feel like, well, eventually if Barret starts becoming a melee character, it's definitely a really good thing. I could technically get a third one, but I think two is good enough. Honestly, I feel like just one would have been enough. Let's see, I think everything else I'm good with. Sad that there's no more VR missions. I would have liked another, Ooh, maybe there is. Yep. Let's do one of these. Another tier, huh? Leviathan. Oh, man. I don't even know if I'm ready for this. Rune Armlet. Ooh, that's a lot of magic defense. I wonder if this is actually better for right now when I'm about to fight Leviathan. I think so, actually. I have electricity, right? Lightning? No lightning? Let's do lightning. Just for right now. Let's see what else we got. Elemental materia damage boost. No. No, I don't think I really need anything. Technically magic defense, but elemental materia damage boost, maybe that. Increases damage added to, oh, never mind. I have to do the elemental junction. I technically could. Probably should. Or just not worry about it. Yeah, let's not worry about it. Let's just go in there with Cloud and see what happens. Man, almost 3,000 more I need. Alright, kid.
Cloud-san, itsumo go kyouryoku arigatou gozaimasu.
Oh, what new materia I got. Skill Master. Solid fills ATB gauge when multiple ATB commands are performed. That's interesting. Alright, let's see. A little scared for this one, but. You got this.
Kaitai battle simulator を装着してください。
All right. Oh, we have to fight with all of us. That is not a good sign. I should probably go ahead and use thunder. Oh, it doesn't have a hit point. I should have removed the fire material. Well, I didn't think it would be a three-way battle or a three-person fight. Right. I don't think. Well, maybe we'll get some. Yes. Alright, weak against electricity. I kind of knew that. Immune to pretty much everything. Again, it has fire resistance, obviously. And sucks that I can't take off the fire material. It's a little late for that. So, yeah, just electricity. That I didn't get a chance to block. I was about to. Whoa. Okay. Should probably save a lot of my MP for healing actually. I don't know what that means. Tail whip. Ah. Oh, that missed. Alright, now he's just gonna be doing this, huh? Move Barret. Oh, shit. For a Cycle Crusher. Did its ultimate move. Wow. Is that unblockable? I'm pretty sure I have to like interrupt that with like thunder probably. See if I do something. Summon. Ouch. I don't think I can dodge roll that, so. Do it again. That's pretty cheap. Strike on you. True strike. I should have limit broken, actually. I wasn't thinking. Run. I don't know what to expect from this. It's immune. I think I just want to dodge these whirlpools. Let's wait till Barret gets both so I can do. Actually, let's see if we can bio before I do that. See if bio works. I love how Cloud did not get hit by a single one of those. Can I not get to you? I don't want to summon if I can't hit you. You like that? Oh, where are you hitting? Cloud, do something. I feel like you pretty much you won it. Oh, got him. Tifa, do it. Oh yeah, I forgot. Limit, catastrophe, Cloud, do yours too. Wah. That's one way to end it. Holy crap. Marvelous. Nice.
Alright.
Good stuff.